My name is John Johanner. I came from Buffalo Town. For 9 long years I've traveled this wide, wide world around. Through ups and downs and miseries and some good days I saw. But I never knew what misery was till I went to Arkansas. I went up to the station, the operator to find. Told him my situation and where I wanted to ride. Said, hand me down $5, let a ticket you shall draw. That'll land you safely railway in the state of Arkansas. I rode up to the station, the chance to meet a friend. Alan Catcher was his name, although they called him Kane. His hair hung down in red tails below his underjaw. He said he run the best hotel in the state of Arkansas. I followed my companion to his respected place. Saw pity and starvation was pictured on his face. His bread was old corn dodgers, his beef I could not chaw. He charged me 50 cents a day in the state of Arkansas. I got up that next morning to catch that early train. He said, don't be in a hurry, lad, I have some land to drain. You'll get your 50 cents a day and all that you can chaw. You'll find yourself a different lad when you leave old Arkansas. I worked 6 weeks for the son of a gun, Alan Catcher was his name. He stood 7 feet 2 inches, as tall as any crane. I got so thin on San Fexy, I could hide behind a straw. You bet I was a different lad when I left old Arkansas. Farewell, you old swamp rabbits, also you Dodger pills. Likewise, you walking skeletons, you old setback heels. If you ever see my face again, I'll hand you down my paw. I'll be looking through a telescope from home to Arkansas.